I've come to the realization that very soon I'm going to be 25 years old. That's 7 years since I graduated high school, 7 years since I built my desktop, which I'm still using today with minor upgrades, 7 years since I crashed my mom's car on Lake Road. And honestly, I jam-packed that 7 years with everything I could fit in. I've done so many things. I dropped out of college, took 2 years off, and then went back to college and graduated. I've owned 3 cars in that time, started a whole new career, met a ton of great friends. I've had so many adventures in that time that it feels way longer. And I heard a theory recently about memory and time perception, and it's basically that if you fill your time with new and fun experiences, it's gonna feel longer than if you fill it with the same repetitive experiences, which I had just been doing all along because I love experiencing new things. But now that I've been introduced to that concept, I really don't want to stop. I want to keep going. I want to have tons of new adventures constantly. So I'm curious to find out what I can fit in the next 7 years. And I live in the moment, so some of those adventures are going to start in the next 7 days. It has been very rainy recently, and I'm pretty sure it's only been a few days, but honestly it feels like it's been raining every day for at least a week. But it's been more like a monsoon than constant rain. So I'll show up to work in the morning and it's really nice and bright out, and I'm like, okay, let me crack the windows a little bit. Go to lunch, still sunny out, alright, no reason to shut them. Then 12:30 rolls around, I look outside and there are puddles everywhere, because we got like 4 inches of rain in 4 minutes. But I know for a fact that if I had kept those windows shut, it wouldn't have rained, and I would have returned to an oven at the end of the day. Because Mother Nature hates me. But that's okay, because I love rain. I enjoy driving in the rain, even though it's a little bit harder because you have to pay more attention and keep a better following distance. And I like midsummer rain showers at home with the window open. It's just like the most peaceful thing ever. Bubbling creek beds, too. Water just has like a peaceful, lively aura to it. I drink a ton of water, because even though like cold water doesn't have a taste to it necessarily, it's like the most refreshing beverage. And if you've never had the chance to walk along a quiet creek bed alone, you are really missing out on something special.